today I'm going to show you how to attach your collar to the green gown ladies. So first you need a graduate, you need a green gown, you need a collar, you need a pinner, and you need 3 safety pins. So I have my graduate, I have my green gown, take it out of the bag, I have my collar, take off the little sticky things on the two parts, on the ends, because you don't need them. I have the pinner, that would be me, and I have 3 safety pins. For the safety pins, don't get the largest ones, get like smalls or mediums, and that'd be best. So the first thing you're gonna do, of course, is put your gown on, and she's going to zip it up in the front for me. Okay, then you're gonna take the collar, and it doesn't matter which side it faces, and you're gonna put it around the back of your neck, and she's going to take her 2 little ends and put them together and hold on to them. And then the pinner takes the back part of it and folds it under, so like this. I took the back and I folded it underneath the gown, and then I pin it in the back. We won't give up the fight. We'll scream loud at the top of our lungs. And then I turn around and I take this part, she can let go now. And I'm going to tuck it under all the way so that that little rim doesn't show. And then I attach it on the inside with this pin. And then I do the same to the other side. Then I pin it. You have one attached collar.